Welcome to Hitting the Target with Copyright. In this course, we're going to explore copyright law and how it applies to educators. This course has three sections with a quiz attached to each section. In order to get credit for this course, you're going to have to complete the quiz for each section. In the first section, we're going to look at copyright law and the public domain. So we're going to explore how copyright is defined in the U.S. and what rights are associated with copyright. In part two, we're going to look at fair use exceptions to U.S. copyright law. These are the exceptions that educators use to share portions of copyrighted works in teaching. And in part three, we're going to look at alternatives to copyright, such as Creative Commons and Open Access. If you have any questions, you can either email me directly or post them in the public discussion forum on this page. I would recommend the latter so that other instructors can see the questions and hopefully have their questions answered as well. Good luck.